So hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Lindsay and I'm back today to give you guys a review on these passion twists that I have installed. Now as y'all can see, I have a fresh face. Normally I will come on here glammed up unless I'm doing a makeup tutorial, but not today. I've been at work all day and I need to get this review out before I forget and before I take these out, because I'm taking these out right after I film this review. I didn't get a chance to film the review, you know, when my hair was freshly done. I've been busy and all that stuff, getting back into the emotion of work. So I did still promise the company that I would do a review. So here's going to be the review, unfortunately, a couple weeks after my hair has been installed. Now, I did get this hair off of Amazon by the store name Elighty. So make sure you guys check the description box below for all the details concerning the hair. I will leave the link and anything else that I might need to leave in case I leave it out in this video. But I will let you guys know the details about the company as far as how much the hair costs, how many bags I got. Then I will let you guys know the process, how long it took for me to do my hair and all that stuff. So if you are interested in hearing about all that, then keep watching. So the company wanted me to film a hair tutorial, but honestly I didn't have time. So I have told them that I will go ahead and just do a review and of course give you guys information about the hair. Now one thing I haven't done as far as passion twists has One thing I haven't done as far as passion twists and a hair tutorial, I haven't showed you guys from start to finish. I mean, from the first twist to the last. Don't know yet if I will ever do that. I have to make sure I definitely, you know, have time to set up and all that stuff. So since I didn't do a tutorial for this hair, I will link an older video down below in the description box as well as in the card, so you guys can kind of get the feel of how I do my passion twists in case you don't know how I do them. So before I get into the process of how I did them and all that stuff, again, I did get this from the Elighty store on Amazon. This is their 18-inch water wave passion twist hair. They sent me the one with 6 packs and the color that I got was T350. So I will show you guys how the hair looks before installing, of course. So it retails for $23.98, very affordable. So I will leave the link down below in the description box for you guys. You will definitely see me on the picture, so that is going to be the correct link. So the packs of hair came wrapped up in this pack like this. They sent me just a couple of beads, not too much. Of course, they sent me a crochet needle. I don't know what that is. And then again, they sent me 6 packs of hair. So this is how the pack of hair looks. And then this is how the passion twist hair looks. So this is T350. Now, if you are familiar with me and spring twist, I've done this color in spring twist, but this was my second time doing this color in passion twist. But the first time was pre-twisted. I did that video not too long ago, so make sure you guys check that one out as well. Now out of the 6 packs, I did use 4 packs total. I will explain what I normally do. So of course I parted my hair, you know, cross like this, so it can be half up, half down in the back. I normally just wear my hair in a bun, but sometimes I like to be able to do the half up, half down hairstyle. So I used 4 packs. I did double my twists. So I don't know if you guys can tell, I did double my twist. So this is a double twist, meaning I used 2 of these to twist for every twist. I have my notes written down, but I have no idea what I did with them now. But I have more twists in the front compared to the back because I like to make sure it's more full in the front. I really don't too much care about the back. I have to make sure the back, you know, looks decent and has enough twist for my liking. But as far as the front, I like to have a little bit more twist in the front just because how I style my hair. So I did that. I went ahead and I you know, parted down the middle in the front only, in case I wanted to, you know, wear it like this. Once again, it's a crochet method. So I do have rubber bands in my hair. You can see this one. So of course I parted my hair individually. Then I took a rubber band from my hair, and then of course I just twisted the passion twist hair, you know, with my hair. So this is how we are looking now. So again, make sure you guys check one of the videos down below or in the cards to get a little bit more you know, idea of how I did my hair. But this is how my hair is looking. I installed this hair. I actually started way later than I wanted to. So I installed this hair. It was the Friday before my birthday. So that was August 27th. So I actually started about 7 a.m. in the morning. And I think I finished. I think I may have started at 9 a.m. And I think I finished about 3 p.m. close to it. I probably took like maybe one or two breaks and it wasn't that long. So I think I did it. I think it took me about 5 hours. Sometimes it takes me a little bit longer. I think it took me about 5 hours. So that was pretty good. So I installed these August 27th. And of course, like I said, I will insert some pictures that I took that day with my hair. So you guys can definitely see how my hair looked because it was fresh. So that wasn't too long ago. That was a couple weeks ago. So didn't take me a long, long time to install because I didn't procrastinate, didn't take a bunch of breaks. So that is one thing that I'm definitely working on. And if you do these by yourself, you got to make sure you don't procrastinate if you want to finish in a timely manner. But yeah, so this is how they're looking after so many weeks. I've been using some mousse to put in there every couple days, and all that stuff. So this is how they're looking. They don't look bad, to be honest. I mean, I could go another week, but unfortunately I have to do wig review, so I have to take my hair down. But yeah, 18 inches, not bad. So I do want to thank the company for reaching out to me and asking me to review their Passion Twist hair. I really do like their hair. So this is definitely a company that I would order again from if I want to do Passion Twist again. I'm kind of getting tired of wigs, and I know that's one thing that I'm doing on my channel, but I'm going to try to take a break going more towards the end of the year and just get back to Passion Twists and getting my hair back to the way I wanted it to be, because y'all know I've been going through some things with my natural hair and I kind of cut it some more, so I'm trying to get it back to the way I want it. But yeah, I want to thank the company for reaching out to me. I really do appreciate it, and I hope to work with them again in the future. Y'all let me know what you think about this color as far as the Passion Twist. Of course, you just look at the pictures and look at the thumbnail so you guys can get a better feel, but let me know if y'all like this color. Once again, it's 2350, so it's like an ombre and then it's like a copper color at the end. Definitely like that, especially since I recently had dyed my hair that color anyways. But anywho, make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment down below. And of course, share this video with your family and friends. If you're a new subscriber, welcome. And if you haven't subscribed yet, go ahead and click on that subscribe button as well as the post notification bell so you will not miss a new upload from yours truly. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in my next one. I'm really just too fucking still.